Today I am going to show you a trick how to make some eggs. So let's go. Anyways, how you guys been doing? I've been doing great. Things are getting a little better, but this Mercury retrograde is really kicking my butt emotionally. So what you need is some eggs, of course. Okay. You need some butter. Now you put your, I use a pot because you're going to need like a dish with a lid on it. Cause then you'll see what I mean when you need like a dish with a lid, or you can like use, like if you don't have a lid for your pot, you can use like a pan or a plate. But what you'll need is to put your thing on about medium, and then you put just tiny, like this little tiny bit of butter. Okay. I'm gonna bring you guys closer so you can see. Okay. And you take your eggs, all right? Make sure I need a little bit more butter. And you make sure it's spread all around the bottom. Nice and spread even. Take your egg. Crack it in there. You take both eggs. Crack them at the same time. Now, you season your eggs. And what you do is you just let the bottom, you wait until just the bottom is all mostly, all the white stuff is all mostly cooked. Don't let it cook all the way because then you'll get weird center. Like you'll get that weird like cooked center in your egg and you don't want that. And then what you do, you get like literally the smallest bit of water that you can get, okay? So I got this tiny little thing. So you just need like, I don't know, like a fourth a cup of water, or even less maybe. But you let the centers cook a little. I'm gonna take you guys off this tripod so y'all can see what I'm talking about. Okay, so you let the centers, see how they're white like that? So you wanna get them all. And see, this is a good way, if you have trouble cooking eggs when you flip them and they break, because I know that I used to have that trouble, and it's super annoying when you're like, your egg is like perfect almost, and then you flip it and it breaks, the yolk breaks, that gets on my nerves. So this is a way to cook your egg where the yolk will not break. And I gotta put some toast in the toaster, hold on. Okay, so what you do, okay, so the eggs, you see, the white is pretty much almost done. So you take your water and you pour it in. And it will start to boil. And then you put your lid on. See, I just use a pan. And you just let it sit for maybe 30, 40 seconds. And I'll show you the finished product. Because this, I'm telling you, if you guys don't know how to cook eggs, this is the perfect way to cook them. They never break. They're always perfectly done, and the yolk is always perfectly runny. So, we're just gonna put all our ingredients away. And see, the best way to cook is to clean as you go. You never want to cook and just leave everything out, because then you're gonna have a giant mess to clean up when you're done. And that is stupid. So, clean as you go. Okay, and so, that is going, see, it's basically on the same principle as poaching your eggs, but it's a lot simpler because the water boils and it makes steam, which then cooks the top of the egg evenly, so you don't have to freaking flip the damn thing because then it breaks. Okay, so once you start hearing these little popping noises,
You want to take it off and then look. Boom. Perfectly done, perfectly cooked eggs every single time. It never fails. So, yeah, that is how you make perfect eggs, perfect sunny side up eggs that do not break and taste delicious. So I'm going to take these out of here to show you guys. All right. And voila. Perfect eggs every single time. And see, look. See, it jiggles. The yolk is still runny. So, I hope you guys enjoyed my little tip. And if you need any more cooking tips, I will be more than happy to share this with you. Anyway, I love you guys. Bye.